You're lying to me, Sybil. You're not putting on that coat because you've caught it from Sir Philip, haven't you?
Oh, these balls.
Was it because you snuggled up beside him? Was it because he made a pass at you? Tell me the truth, Sybil. To be the old man or the young boy? Silly question, I suppose. I know which one I'd choose. No, don't you go. Stay exactly where you are. I haven't finished with you. Not remotely. I want to know, did he make a pass at you, or did you make a pass at him? I'm talking about the old man now, not the young boy. My God, this is complicated. I'll tell you what I think happened. Well, Sir Philip got a little fresh with you, didn't he? And you couldn't resist. It's rather difficult to get fresh when you have a cold. What did he say?
Please, please break an old man hubby.
Naughty, Sybil. Very naughty, trying to have Sir Philip on the side. I've always found it very uncomfortable on the side. I think we should punish him, don't you? Or you. Perhaps we should punish you. But how? That's the question. How? I know. We'll tell Ben. Oh, don't pretend you've forgotten him. Ben. B-E-N. Oh. Yeah, have I upset you?
Never mind, Sybil. Just remember, all's fair in war and... War and... Oh, hell, the word escapes me.